it's really important to know what it does. What it does is it requires enforceable, comprehensive background checks on gun sales at gun shows and on the internet. What it does not do is create a registry. In fact, the bill prohibits a federal gun registry, prohibits it. So it is, and it is supported by the International Association of Chiefs of Police, a bipartisan majority in the Senate, and around 90% of the American people.